Hello, I am Paprika Steen and I'm from Denmark, even though it's not British, it's just an accent I do to make it more easy for you to understand what I'm saying. I can actually be really American, but you know, like, yeah, I'll maybe try to do that a little bit when I go on. I'll stick to the British one. I'm here to answer the questions you've been putting on Facebook and Twitter and on the internet. And this is my first time doing this and I feel ridiculous, but I'll try to make it very... It's very hard not to have anybody to talk to, just into a camera, which feels a little weird. But I'll try to do the best I can. And the first question I have is from Bill in Sherman Oaks, California. And he's asking, what do you feel is the main difference between the US and Europe when you make a movie? And I can say that, first of all, it's the money. The money is a big difference, and it's not a secret. We don't have as much money to do what we do in Denmark, and that means that you have like much larger groups of people working with you on set in America, and here we have like smaller groups, and that is weird the first time you try it, but it's okay. I don't like either or. I like when there's a lot of people, you have an assistant for every finger, and it's wonderful when you work. And in Denmark, you have like not so many people, and you have to shout a little more. But then they get to know you better, and that's good. In terms of the artistic thing, I will say that there's no difference to me if I work in China or in America or in India. For me, it's the acting is the acting, and I sort of approach the part the same way, no matter where I am. Unless the director wants me to do something else. And we're not that far from each other, you know, artistically, I think, in Europe and America, as much as people want us to be. I mean, of course, we don't do like Hollywood blockbusters in Denmark. We're a very small country, but everything like more indie and low-budget productions, I think that we have a lot of similarities between Europe and America.